Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are at National Market Pakistan Rawalpindi and we will see how they make a unique item called burger. This is the stall.
Goal wala hai aapke paas burger.
Stall of the burger. You can see these are the ingredients by which they made the burger. First they use the oil, mayonnaise, egg. Then once again this mac, then oil, and this is the place, this is called tawa, and they put fire over it, and this is called bun. They put that burger into this bun. We will see that how they made it. First of all they will put fire over it so that it could be hot. You can see here. We will guide you step by step how they make this food item, and believe me, this would be very delicious. First of all, they are picking up the eggs and pouring it into one plate. Now they have put masala over it. You can see they are stirring it. This is a bakery item. You can easily find it at many different bakeries. So they are splicing it. Not fully splicing it like half and putting it over tawa so that it could be hot. 1, 2 and the third one. This is actually a very famous place and there are many stalls over here. So this is the next step. Yes. They are turning it upside down so that it could be hot on the other side. Now this is called Shami Burger, the thing he is holding in his hand. He has put it into the mixture of egg and then place it over the fire on the tawa. These are three kebab. They are called Shami kebab. The other guy is asking that what are these things? And I know about it. Now he is pouring oil over it. This is the oil. They are making ready the kebab. So this is the kebab. There are three kebabs. They are placing it for a while. So yes. Now you will see they will splice it over the whole burger. Yes, you can see now. 1, 2, and 3. So that it could incorporate over the whole burger. And this was another one. So these are salads. It is made up of, you can say, onion.
भैया दुआ फोन का डिश हो जल्दी बैठ ये दा इसमें टेंपरेचर राइज हो रहा है
ना वेजिटेबल इज कॉल्ड गोभी इन पाकिस्तानी लैंग्वेज आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज सेड इन इंग्लिश नाउ दे आर पोरिंग केचप ओवर इट एंड इट इज लुकिंग वेरी डिलीशियस
बढ़िया जेवाज
नाउ व्हाट यस दे आर पोरिंग मेयोनीज ओवर इट यू कैन सी इट इट इज लुकिंग वेरी ब्यूटीफुल ये
किस टाइम खोलते हैं आप
The other guy is asking that what is the time to open it. He opens it in 12 a.m. in the morning. 12 afternoon, yes, not morning. And then he closes it at night at 12. Now he is pouring masala over it. You can see here pouring masala. Now once again oil onto the pan. yes, you can see he has put that mixture of eggs over the pan, and we will see now that the eggs will be ready in a while, in a 1 minute or two. He is once again pouring that chutney over it. These are the item you can see.
भाई बर्गर लगाना है शर्मा लगाना है
This guy has two items in his stall. One is burger and the other one is called shawarma. We are actually seeing that he is making burger, but another guy came and he asked him that make shawarma for me. So he will make shawarma for him and one burger as well for the other guy. And as he cannot wait for us, so he will also make shawarma with it. We will see how they make it. And until then, it usually takes time, so this guy cannot wait for us that he will make shawarma after that, so he will make shawarma with it. Shawarma also contains you can see this shami kabab that he put that three shami kabab on the burger. Now you can see he is placing egg over the burger. It's looking very beautiful. So this burger is for the third guy, another guy, fourth guy, yes. You can see now he is folding them.
Table वगैरह नहीं है यहाँ पे?
Table
वगैरह नहीं है ना? जी?
अभी मैं अभी अभी आया हूँ
हाँ ठीक है
So you can see he has placed all the four together. And this other thing, this is actually a shawarma. The more hot this burger is, the more tasty it is. So he is placing it over the pan for some more time, so that it could be cooked better. Now you can see, wow, he is slicing it. Looking very very delicious. Perfect, fine.
अभी भाई मैंने काट दिया.
So he has put out the plates and he is putting it these burgers on these plates. You can see in between first two plates that thing, that white thing, that is actually shawarma. So we have not seen that how he made it, because we were actually making burger. So shawarma is something different, but it's the part of his stall. And as I told you, he cannot wait for us. So he has poured chutney over it, and now you can see it's ready. This is looking very delicious, and you can see there is no table over here. He has only four chairs. And people still come to him and he cannot even sit for 2 minutes or 5 minutes. In fact, 5 minutes. There is a lot of rush to with him.
Then 10 minutes nahi thi mess yahan.
So this is the area outside of that, and you can see people sitting on these four chairs. One chair for us where we placed that burger, and three chair for the other guys. And you can see people come here and take the burger with them. So this is called Anda Shami Burger. Thank you.